Only me the honey where they all be. Anything you tell me I they believe her. Showing me around like I lost my way. Telling all your friends and I me be bail. Baby see me I don't they believe her. Tell me make I know now. If you show me make I know now. If you don't show me make I know now. If you don't love me, tell me, make I know now. If you show me, make I know now. If you don't show me, oh, make I know now. If you don't love me, make you don't talk, say love me, oh. Aye. If you don't need me, oh, oh. Nobody talk, say you need me, oh. I take this love, oh, seriously, oh. Baby, you're oh, making no play me, oh. Nobody talk, say you love me, oh.
The deputy headmistress Yomoso, the deputy teacher Yomoso, welcome. Deputy headmistress also most welcome. And the teachers, the Victoria Body, the participants, and the ladies of Success, you all most welcome. Allow me to welcome the participants in different items, which will include banana pudding, egg rice, butter filling, sack racing, rain ball, netball, and equal soccer. Mr. Emmanuel, please, let's arrange a seat for the guest of honor. Today is Women's Day and personal respect to women. And we are time bad. And now, let me take you through what you are going to participate in. Participants, come closer here. Here they are going to give you instructions. The moment you mess up, then we shall disqualify you automatically. Participants, the guidelines we are going to follow. One will be time management. Two will be the skill. Two will be the skill. Three will be the environment you have used in terms of cleanliness, in terms of preparation. Another one will be perfection. Okay, let's now receive learners, participants from senior 1, senior 2, senior 3, senior 4, senior 5, and senior 6. Participants from senior 1, senior 2, senior 3, senior 4, senior 5. The male participants. Mr. Peter Rock, I don't know why you find bananas.
So get to the knife. Okay, I'm attending the knife. Yes. 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 I want to see all the characters.
Yes. So,
I have your message.
Mm-hmm.
I am your father.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me.
Stand in this direction. Facing the other side.
Yes, of honor, please. We shall stand here as we face down. Yes. Green containers which you can use. Yes. So, teacher Peter Rock. You know in the north there are no bananas. That is the name of the participants. And again, Let's put hands together for our guest of honor.
She's giving us a live example that if you're a woman, then you must be knowing how to pay well to prepare a very good meal. Is that it? I believe it will be very delicious. Very good. When I get people for that improvisation, even the learners must receive those containers because we want a fair game, not so? Correct. I'm going to repeat the guidelines you shall be following. One, time management. And the one in charge of time management. Teacher Philip, please come. We are going to time them.
Thank you. Faster. Participants, how many eggs do you have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You come.
You come, please. Dzisiaj line-up. Piklas Nasmen, Piklas Bum, Ademi Duat
i Stać.
Excuse me, that is my steps, all that is steps.
Okay.
Touch it, we shall disqualify you. We are starting. When you count one up, three, one, two, three, we go.
Senior 6, not so. And the procedure would be clear. You first empty one of the containers provided, don't you? Okay? Participants for senior 1, participants from senior 2, senior 3, senior 3, senior 4, senior 5, senior 5. We don't have any. Senior 6? She's coming? Very good. Okay. We shall first empty one container. You either drink the water, or if you don't want, you pour it away. And that very container which you have emptied will be, you use the other one which is full to carry the water in the mouth and you fill this one. Here we are exploiting what you call speed and perfection. Emptying this one, you will take it to the finishing point, the other side. You put it in a position where you find that you are able to fill it properly. We drink or you power. Excuse me, you didn't get the procedure.
Excuse me, first
wait.
First wait,
you a full bottle, it means that you must make it also from the outside. And what are we considering?
The egg has eaten the teacher. Are we ready? Oh yeah. 2, 3, 4. Check. Let's do it. Oh yeah.
Okay now. Listen to the instructions. You are putting the water into your mouth.
Yes.
You go with that water. Either by running or by walking.
Put the mouth into your water. Water.
Put the bottle down.
Yes.
Move one step backwards.
Yes.
Listen now. We shall put this water into our mouth.
Yes.
We are not saying
mouth should be clear. In the water.
You now carry it and
refill the other bottle.
K.
And the guideline, I mean the marking points will be how best do you fill that bottle? How quick? Then are you filling it to the capacity?
Yeah, yeah.
The way this one was.
No.
Clear?
Yeah.
Are you reading the instructions? Don't drink the water.
Yes.
Carry it in your mouth.
Because
you fill the other bottle.
The water should be in the mouth.
Correct. We are beginning. I'm counting from now.
Florida? Yeah. Do it. Let's clear that area. And the spectators, please give us space. Where is the possibility? A participant. Move away. Okay, I'm going to count one.
one, and the last will be the will be three. One, two, three.
Teaching staff versus
We
have a tag of one.
Yes.
Sharap, Olevo versus Olevo. One of you has what?
Yes, we shall see who has much passion
yeah.
in the body.
Passion,
passion, put up your hands.
And the skill is also required, okay?
Yes. Passion, where are you?
We shall have six Olevo. Let's have the participants.
Six Olevo.
Six learners from Olevo.
Yes.
Well, in overall, we're going to apply it now.
Yes. Push up, pushing machines.
Hey,
okay.
Hey.
Center.
Let's count the distance.
Hey. Push up pressure machines.
We are measuring the distance.
Lavatawunga.
We need six teachers.
Teachers, excellent.
Six teachers.
Excellent.
Six students on the tag of war.
7-4. Jordan Bell.
Okay. Can we listen now? We are going to count. From 1 up to 3. We are going to count from 1 up to 3 and 1. 2. 3. 4.
Something that you pray for, or someone you can risk for. femme, on fait le show.
On t'aime vite à la magie, y'a pas de raccourci. Oublie tes soucis, c'est bien faire la folie.
On t'aime vite à la magie, y'a pas de raccourci. Oublie tes soucis. Oh 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 oh.
His move, it's Ronaldo! Oh, sensational! Cristiano Ronaldo's leveled it up for Portugal!
C'est pas seulement pour les bobos.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello. Let's appreciate these soccer players. Thank you so much. I don't know the selection they've made, but it was very marvelous. Let me appreciate each and every person who has come to participate in this gala. Thank you so much. It was a wonderful tournament. Right away from the main hall, the debating group, the talent show group, people who participated in different items here, then volleyball, then netball, then soccer here. I pray that within this term, at least we organize what we call inter-dormitory competitions in some of these items. Exactly. Me, I was very happy. I was excited. All the stress is now off. I believe also you have also participated, and you still have a long way to go for you to do a lot of exercise after here. Isn't it? Wonderful. Allow me now welcome the head of school, who is none other than our guest of honor for these many functions we have gone through. Our dear headmistress, we first give out these trophies. Ha,
our staff members who have endeavored to be here, and all the courageous ladies, good evening to all of you. We want to thank God that we are almost three quarters of this today's program. We praise the Lord so much. I want to thank different categories of people that have participated in all these activities since morning. It was tiresome. It needed someone to be courageous and really having the skills. When I was in the circus, I missed out and I fell down. I don't know what position I got, but at least I participated. And I've realized that doing exercises is really so good for everyone. If you just sit and wait, you would see those people with big tummies were not even participating here until they were called upon. I want to thank the teachers for participating with us. Let's clap for them. I want to thank the girls I've seen several times participate in different activities. You're really courageous. Thank you so much. To me, as in my own capacity as an overall adjudicator, I've not seen anybody who has won and anybody who was the second. All of you won because you participated. But those that participated more than the others, and therefore you won. Yes, I know. It was netball which challenged me. And of course, they are going to tell us the scores, but those tiny, slender girls, they may say, did wonders. Thank you very much, those girls. And I got to know that the red didn't perform well because they didn't have members of the team in full. Some were left. They are still at home, by the way, and they will come and join them next time. We shall have it better. I think everyone has got tired, and I must say that we are going to crown this day with shaking our bones. And I've invited all the teachers to come and join us. Yeah, this is Women's Day. You shouldn't send them away. It's a special day, and therefore I requested Mr. Katarua to lead the team of the staff members. I didn't want to take a lot of time. Let's always respect ourselves, have something that we learn from these activities and events. We shouldn't go like that. Let's put God first, and all the rest will be done by Him. May I wish you a nice evening.
So much our head of school, who doubles as the chief guest. Let's put hands together for her. Thank you so much. And above all, participating with us, it teaches us a lot. And whoever has stayed there behind, you have not participated in any of these items. Shame on you. Then, allow me now request the table of adjudicators. We shall only award two items, that is the tug of war and netball. And before us, we have those two trophies, which is almost like gold, which is on the upper end, close to the other side. We had the two participating sides, that is A level we had A level girls and O level girls. Please can you stand up for recognition, those people who participated in the tug of war. Please let's mark time quickly. Come over here. We shall do it in game style. We shall appreciate each other. All level people, where are you? These were our gallant participants. We had six from all over, and then six from A level. Let's hurry up. Thank you. First wait. First wait. Allow me now request the chief guest to come and award the trophy to the winners. Thank you so much. Let's clap. Let's appreciate. Please. Let's have a handshake. Let's have a handshake. Thank you. Allow me now to call you to come and receive your trophy. Thank you so much for that energy, endurance. Let's appreciate them, you people. Thank you so much. Next on stage, you shall have the O-level side and the A-level side. Please, let's line up here. A-level people, please hurry up. Let's have that spirit of sportsmanship. Thank you. Let's move very fast. Hurry up.
To take my eyes off you, especially your body can move. The way you hold that thing, you wanna hold that thing, baby. Let me take a look, oh Lord.
We shall have a handshake with these people. Please, appreciate them. Thank you so much. Personally, I was impressed by agility, flexibility, and endurance from all level. Thank you so much. Allow me now request the chief guest to hand over the trophy to the winners. Thank you so much. Agility, flexibility. Let's go with it. She wants me back and back. Sometimes I feel my back broke. I'm not how to do it. I don't need them so strong. Girl, I'm not how to do it. I don't want to be so long. My sister, I can't focus. We definitely don't give a fuck. She said she made me get a girlfriend. I saw her at
we shall dance a little. But if I'm too long, it's about
to go ready. Alright. Wonderful. Chris. The different participants in different items. Peering. Those people who participated in peering, please come forward. Come forward. But participants who participated in peering. I will request the deputy to come and give a handshake to the participants. Mr. Kureka, please come and give a handshake to the participants. Thank you so much for executing the script. My appreciation goes to the winners, and all of you won. But the chief guest was the most perfect in all this. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you for participating. Thank you. We shall allow you to move. Thank you so much. Next item, we had those people who participated in both of feeding. Hurry up. DJ. Yes, thank you. a little. You know my dance. Not so. Bana Dos, you're most welcome. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for the skill. It was timely. Thank you so much. Was courage of, I mean, egg racing. Participants in egg racing. Victor and her team for that skill, perfect bounce of an egg on a spoon. Next item was sack racing. Sack racing. Excuse me, participants who participated in sack racing. Let's hurry up. Allow me now to request the chaplain to have a handshake with the participants. Thank you, chaplain. Thank you. Thank you for endurance, agility and flexibility which you exhibited. Thank you so much. I think those are the many items which you had. Volleyball participants, those are the students and teachers. Please come forward for a handshake. This will be presided over by the Miss Tampora. Miss Tampora, alongside the chief guest. Please are most welcome. Accompany the chief guest and give a handshake to the participants in volleyball.
Bucket squeak. I can't wait to see me like a majesty. Grip, 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 grip.
Now finally, let's appreciate everyone plus the spectators. Please clap for yourselves. Can I invite Mr. Katarua, please come over. Apofia, please. Mr. Mushama, please. Now listen. Listen. Mr. Ampora, please. Mr. Balije, Mr. Kamuchoncho, please come over. Justice, please come over. Hey, Mr. Emperor, Mr. Kamuchoncho, Mr. Justice, please come over. That's what you want to get now.
Come to church, please.
Can I invite? We are meeting in Orombi Hall. Okay? We are meeting in Orombi Hall for aerobics. Eh? For what? For aerobics. Please hurry up. Now allow me to invite the guest of honor to come and officially open the aerobics. And then we shall continue after supper. Madam Headmistress.
Thank you, God, it's a new day.
Tu sola com magia.